Welcome to my garden. This is mainly a seasonal flower garden, and the flower you are watching most is marigold. Various species of marigold, some roses, and some other seasonal flowers. Watch the sizes of the flower, their bright colors, and the number of flowers per plant or number of flowers per branch. This is only a single plant. Watch the number of flowers in a plant and sizes of each flowers. I will tell you how you can also grow such big, colorful, bright flowers in your own garden and at the same time increase the number of flowers per branch or per plant. This is true for any type of seasonal flower, even for roses. Plants primarily need three things for their growth. First, the food, second, water, and third, the sunlight. But there are two more factors that can control the growth of a plant: the application of hormones and micronutrients can really expedite the growth of our plant. The first thing we use is the micronutrient. The brand name is Flash. Actually, it is available in different brand names in the market. It mainly contains micro elements like boron, zinc, manganese, molybdenum, magnesium. You apply just 1 mg of this powder per liter of water and spray it every 10 to 12 days. This will give you an excellent result, especially achieving the bright colors of the flowers. Plant has mainly three types of hormone: auxin, cytokinin, and gibberellin. Out of this, auxin and cytokinin are nitrogenless hormone, whereas gibberellin is a nitrogenous hormone or contains nitrogen. This is auxin hormone. The synthetic name is IBA, indole butyric acid, available in different brand names in the market. This is gibberellin hormone. Brand name is GREAT, available in different brand names in market. It helps to grow the number of branches per plant as well as number of flower per branch. So apply auxin to get the growth of the plant in vertical direction. It will give you growth in the plants in vertical direction. These plants were sprayed with auxin as well as gibberellin. I will show you the plants where only auxin was sprayed but there was no gibberellin, and you will see the remarkable difference between these two types of plants. Gibberellin hormone, it helps to grow the number of branches per plant as well as number of flower per branch. This is just a single plant. Now I will show the difference between these two types of plants. One set of plants that has been applied with auxin as well as gibberellin, and other plants where only auxin was applied, no gibberellin was sprayed. I will show you the difference. So these are the plants where both auxin and gibberellin was applied, and you see the size of the flowers, very big flowers, and the number of flowers per plant, that is the size of the bush. Watch, this is only a single plant, whereas this set of plants were only applied with auxin, no gibberellin was given. The size of the flower is more or less same, height is also same, but the number of flowers per plant is much less, and the bush that has been created, that is the overall width of the plant, is much less here.
These plants were given both micronutrients, auxin hormone, gibberellin hormone, as well as sunlight. Whereas these plants were given same micronutrients at the same dose, same auxin hormone at the same dose, but there was no gibberellin and the amount of sunlight is also less. And watch the difference between these two group of plants. Here, number of flowers per plant is much less.